They have also cleaned every little fingerling, as Janet calls them.
Also, credit to this guy. He swept out all of the dirt on the east side of the pit all by himself. Wow.